Here's a quick and easy way to make sauerkraut. I have a pound and a half of shredded head cabbage and 2 teaspoons of salt. Sprinkle the salt over the cabbage. Squeeze and mix for 5 to 10 minutes until all the water comes out. Now we're going to put it in a jar. Smash it all down and pour the juice in. Smash it down every day for 3 to 10 days. Leave it on the counter away from the sun. Loosely cover it and put it in a bowl so that it catches any excess water as it ferments.